Hey guys, Chance Reynolds here from LLC Freedom, and I wanted to answer a question that I get at least 20, 30 times a week, and it's which state is the best to file your LLC in? And I'm going to tailor this one specifically to residents of the United States that are operating their businesses within the United States. I'll make another one for non-residents at a later time. And this was a quick and easy answer. So which state should you file in? Should you file in Delaware? Should you file in Wyoming? These are the popular states that you see online. And the question is, and the answer is not either one of those. The answer is that you should file in your home state. If you do not file your LLC in your home state and you operate your business from your home state, you're going to end up having to file two LLCs, one in Wyoming or Delaware, wherever else you're going to file, and then one with your home state called a foreign LLC, meaning you're operating an LLC from another state within that state, because your state's going to want to get some fees from your LLC. So that is the answer to that very super common question.